The delivery service wing of Fair Oaks Farm is suspending service for a week because drivers, they say, are getting death threats. In a post on Facebook, Fresh Delivery's owner says it will add new safety measures for its employees. Earlier this week, an undercover video showed what appeared to be Fair Oaks workers abusing cows and calves. Well, the delivery service says since then, cars have tried to run delivery drivers off the road, and they're getting threats left on voicemail. The police have been notified of this. Meanwhile, Fair Oaks has responded to the alleged abuse on the farm. We have their response and the video on WTHR.com.